Hello, everybody. It's March 26th in the middle of our home lockdown, if you will, I guess. But I've noticed a ton of people, a ton of musicians putting their music out on the internet, and I thought I'd join the party because I had something I wanted to share with you. As some of you know, most of you probably know, my brother Michael passed away a couple years ago, and Michael and I had played music together as McKendry Brothers for like 54 years. Recently was going through some of Michael's things with his wife, his equipment and things like that, and tons of papers and things, all that, and we're all surprised some of the stuff that he kept. He had more capos than any man I've ever seen. but one of the things that I found is really special to me. It's this booklet that he made of his handwritten copy of lyrics to different songs. And as I say, I'll show you the close-up here. You can, his really special, cool handwriting. But it's song after song of really classic stuff, that things that probably a lot of people are familiar with, and they're very familiar to Michael and I. We played these songs over and over and over and over. And some of them I had sort of forgotten about, and some of them I thought were very appropriate to what's going on today. And some of them harken back to a much simpler time. So I thought I'd share a few of these songs because I think you'll enjoy them. The first song here I want to do is probably particularly appropriate. I'm sure you all know it. Well, how many roads must a man walk down before they call him a man? Well, how many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? Yes, and how many times must a cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Well, how many years can a mountain exist before it's washed to the sea? Yes, and how many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? Yes, and how many times can a man turn his head, pretend he just doesn't see? Well, the answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Well, how many times can a man look up before he can see the sky? Yes, and how many years can one man have before he can hear people cry? Yes, and how many deaths will it take till he knows that too many people have died? Well, the answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Well, the answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.